Hi there, welcome to IPv6 tutorial. IPv6 is Internet Protocol version 6. IPv6 uses a 128-bit address, and having following address formats. First, global unicast. It has global prefix of 48-bit, subnet of 16-bit, and interface ID of 64-bit. Next, link local unicast. This address start with FE80, 64-bit and 64-bit interface ID. Multicast address having 8-bit FF value, 4-bit flags, 4-bit scope and group ID of 112-bit. IPv6 uses a 128-bit address, allowing approximately 4.3 billion addresses. IPv6 addresses are represented as 8 groups of 4 hexadecimal digits separated by colons, for example. Leading zeros in each 16-bit field are suppressed, so the above address can be represented as IPv6 defines special use range, for example, ::0 is default route. ::128 is unspecified, ::1/128 is loopback. Like this, a set of address are defined for its purpose. In summary, the address type and its meaning: unicast, refer one-to-one communication; multicast, one-to-many communication; anycast, an address configured at multiple location; multicast scope are interface local, link local, site local, admin local and global. General header structure: first 4 bits is version, which is by default set to 6, next 1 byte traffic class, 20 bits flow label, 2 bytes of payload length, 1 byte next header, 1 byte hop limit, 16 bytes of source address, and finally 16 bytes destination address. Thanks for watching the video, do subscribe, share for support.